we know that intuitively, right? So how do we choose our, what should be the value? It should be max of something. So max of over all actions, naturally. And each action, you know, impacts differently where we'll be, right? So max of R of wherever we are going, which is defined by NS, right? This reward plus what we are dealt, which will be min of over, you know, P belonging to that, whatever it is, A, G, ghost, right? So this A is belonging to A pattern. So for all such actions, we need to see what the ghost can do. And what can it do? It can do R of N of S A A. And sigma. For each of its actions, what will be the thing? Yeah, this one. Sigma overall S prime V S V S prime into the value, which is they're calling P star, so I'll also say P star. So we have to solve this. When we solve this, we will know what are the actual values. This is basically based on our case. Right? And how to solve this, we know. We assume t and t minus 1 there and t by 30. It's just that now there is this min coming because of the inverse. Right.